Good morning, everybody. Hope you are well and have a wonderful day. It's Thursday, February 3rd, 2022. It's 7:30 a.m. and the temperature is 27 degrees centigrade here in Yangon, Myanmar. This is a pagoda named Shui Fun Pagoda, located beside Shui Gon Street. Let's go inside the pagoda. Devotees are praying to Lord Buddha for happiness of all creatures of this universe. They are also praying to Lord Buddha for getting rid of all kinds of problem and sorrowness. This is a morning street market located at NJ Street in Pazundong Township, Yangon, Myanmar. People can buy their daily necessary stuffs while walking across this street. Various kinds of vegetables, fruits, fish, meat, and other daily necessary stuffs are available in this market.
Thank you.
This is Burmese traditional breakfast food Mohingasu. It is a healthy soup prepared with rice noodles, fish, onion, chili and other ingredients.
Thank you.
This vendor is selling mohinga soup. That's it from today's video. Hope you have enjoyed this update. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.